Hello， 大家好，我是阿布，今天我要介绍国安巴乐园。Hello everyone, I'm Brendan. Today I'm going to introduce 国安 Guava Farm. 我们进去看看吧 ，Let's go and have a look. 我们看看这些绿色的叶子，你看小小颗的芭乐 ，the green leaves and the small guava. See one, two, maybe just more.这里有包装起来的大颗 ，There's in the plastic, the big one。哇，你看，农夫特别帮我们打开了两个，一大一小。The farmer opened two of them. One is big one and the small one, and they are so green. 全部都是绿色的，看起来很新鲜。可能很多维他命 C 在里面 ，Maybe there's a lot of vitamin C in there. Let's keep looking. 我们继续看吧。看看这附近多么漂亮 ！Look around here, it's so beautiful. 这里有更小颗，比刚刚还更小颗的。There's even the smaller one. I think it's the smallest. 我觉得应该是最小的一颗。我刚碰到农夫了，我们来问问农夫一些问题吧。I just met the farmer. Let's ask him some question.第一个问题是，怎样才能让芭乐种得好 ？The first question is, how can we grow the guava well?
好，关于那不问的第一问题的话，是关于那芭乐种得好的话，关于土质很重要，土质好、哦、啊，土壤很重要，尽量是下那个有机肥下去，对芭乐的种树的果树的话比较好处很多啊，芭乐比较会好处一点，好、哦。
第二个问题是，什么时候收割芭乐 ？Second question, when can we eat guava?
芭乐一年四季都有，啊，只要最好吃的时候的季节是秋天，秋天差不多我们的国历的双十节过去的话，芭乐就比较好，就比较脆，比较甜。
第三个问题是，为什么农夫就在我旁边，帅哥，为什么他这么喜欢种芭乐？The third question is, the farmer, handsome guy right here, why do he like to grow guava?
我喜欢种芭乐的话，芭乐对身体都是很好啦，因为它很有铁质，还有那个对有解毒的功能，还有那消化都非常的不错。
So the first question, how can we grow the guava well? He said, it needs good soil, then the guava can grow well.Second question, when can we eat it? He said that every season we can eat, but after October 10th in Taiwan and Seto, it's better to eat and it's nice, delicious. Third question, because guava have iron and vitamin C, so he likes to grow it and eat it.
Oh, 开始。诶，我教你们一些单词啊！刚刚去芭乐田，拿了一些芭乐，有点兴奋。哎，第一个字，瓜吧，芭乐，芭乐 ，pearl 瓜吧，珍珠芭乐，珍珠芭乐 ，crystal 瓜吧 ，crystal 瓜吧，水晶芭乐 ，century 瓜吧 ，century 瓜吧，四季芭乐。Grow, 生长，生长 ，grow, 生长。Water supply, 水供给。My favorite is guava. 我最喜爱的是芭乐，好吃的芭乐。Industry.产业 ，irrigation， 灌溉 ，export， 出口，贸易出口 ，soil， 土壤 ，seed。种子 ，leaf， 树叶
树叶 ，branch branch， 树枝树枝，坐在树枝上很舒服。harvest harvest， 收成收成。quality quality， 品质品质。yummy yummy， 好吃的好吃的。guava is yummy yummy and yummy。 cultivar cultivar， 品种品种。production value， 产值产值。production value， production cycle， production cycle， 生产周期生产周期。我要去吃芭乐了，大家再见。